Bonjour. I want to do a vlog today that is very important to me. I was on Twitter today and I met a beautiful lady that is actually fighting for right to be living in decent conditions for years, and who is on the verge of an everyday basis of getting homeless, went from shelter to shelter, finally found a way to find a place and put all the money she doesn't have in that to be able to make it. I just want to give you a few thoughts on your neighbors. We are in a world that is pretty chaotic, and a lot of people are very generous and they go long, long miles to give to people everywhere in the world. However, sometimes you have people around you, very, very close by. It can be a very close friend either who doesn't say anything. It can be your neighbor. It can be the person next door. It can be the person who owns the store next door and who is going to close because they are bankrupt. Sometimes you don't need to go very far to find a need. And if you still have a piece of food in your fridge, if you still have a bit of money on your bank account, remember what a lot of personal development churches and a lot of other people say. Take 10% of what you own, even if you don't own a lot, even if you own like $10, take 10% of that, give it towards somebody else. Feel free about that, feel good about that. Take 10% and pay off as much as you can of your bills. Take 10% and invest, and if you can't invest, put it on the side. Then the rest, put it towards life. But don't forget the 10%. Even if you don't have a lot left, even if it's a struggle for you too, and don't forget that your closest neighborhood can be the most hurt now. We live in San Francisco. I live in San Francisco. I see new homeless people everywhere, every day. I saw a couple just moving in, literally in boxes, under the 101 bridge on 17th Street last week. It can be you, it can be me. Remember that. Every day, look around you. You don't have to go very far away to find somebody to give to. This is life. We are here to share. We are here to build community. I wish you the best. Always lift up your eyes, pump up the energy, and share. Namaste.